But I was a mess. I swear there was like little crawling things in my skin. And it was so real. And I cut my skin open and I looked under. And there was nothing there, of course, except, you know, just blood gushing out. And it was really scary. My name is Ashley. I am 17 years old and I started doing meth when I was 13. Gosh, my face was just horrible, like it was scarring acne. It came out through my face. It came out through my legs. Like, it looked like I had some like disease. It was sick.